Guys, welcome along. Today's workout is going to be a sole kettlebell workout today. I've got three different weights. So I've got an 8 kilo, a 10 kilo and a 12 kilo. Very simple. When I do my 12 kilo heavyweight, I'm going to do 8 reps. Obviously then 10 kilo is going to be 10 reps. And then 8 kilo, so the lighter rate, we do the higher reps, it's going to be a 12. So just remember that. You've got your 12, your 10, your 8, but then you've also got your 8, your 10 and your 12 on the reps. Very simple. I'm going to get you to do 4 blocks. Every single kettlebell move, you're then going to do a quick ab blast in between for around about 12, 15, 20 seconds or so. So our first exercise is going to be a decent squat, decent clean, and decent press. We're going to do one arm at a time here, yeah? So I'm going to do my left arm. Same idea, I'm going to be doing 12 kilos, 8 reps. Start off heavy for this block. So get your heaviest weight you can for the kettlebell. 12 repetitions. No, even wrong. 8 repetitions, 12 reps, okay? So 3, 12 kilos, 8 reps. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So, straight over the head. 1, 2, 3. Remember, it's low reps here, so I'm already halfway. 4, 5, 6, 2 more. Left shoulder, 7, 1 more. And then an 8, and then relax. So you can replace for your middle weight. This is easy to remember. 10 kilos my weight, 10 reps. If you've got different weights, you mix it up. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2. See, I flip my wrist, get it up over the top of the head. 3, not bashing my elbow, my wrist. 4, 5, halfway. 6. 7, rotate, flip up for 8, 2 more to do, 9, last one, 10, so you got the idea, 10 kilos, 10 reps, nice and lightweight now, still heavy but light compared to the other two, high reps, 12 reps, start with the weight like this, rotate, rotate, and drive, 1, 2, 3, rotate those wrists, drive up to the sky. 4, 5, 6 down, 6 to go. 7, 8, last 2, ready? Last 2 now, 9, 10, up and over the top. 11, that left shoulder should be pretty much smashed. 12, and then done. So here comes a plank, normal plank, and then we'll repeat on the right. So elbows down is fine. Let's hold it tight, ready? Lock in. So holding your elbows, holding your toes, just listen out for my shout here. Get my right shoulder ready. 12 kilos, 8 reps. 10 kilos, 10 reps. 8 kilos, 12 reps. If you had a 10, an 8 and a 6, you can do it like that. You had a 14, a 12, and a 10. Do it like that. 5 seconds, okay? So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then done. So we're halfway through block number 1. Right shoulder, lean and press. Get your heavier weight. Rotate that wrist around. Flick it up to the sky. 8 reps. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Could do this the other way around if you wanted to, and later on. We will do. 2, 3, 4 more. 5, 6, 2 more. 7, 1 more. And then 8 again. There's 1. Get your medium weight. Jumping up to 10 reps. Go. Shoulder press. Come on. 2, 3, 4, halfway, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2 more, 9, 1 more, 10, done. Counting your reps for you, so you keep pacing me. Number 12, let's go. Lightweight, lighter weight, long reps here though. 2, 10 to go. 3, 4, 5. Right shoulder to the max. 6, 7, 8, 9. 2 more, ready? 2, drive up. 1, flick, rest, press. So there's your shoulders, done. Let's get a plank going on then, and you can have a drink and a breather. Here it is. 1, 2, hold. So just firm up that body, think about the next block coming up. So we're on the arms, again, top of the shoulders, arms with a press, no squats. Lunges. We've got big strong legs now. Legs, core, abs, and then finished off the arms and the shoulders. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. Have a drink, have a breather. Let's get the kettlebell ready. So we've got a V sit coming up after this as well. So we'll do exactly the same, but in reverse around number 2. So you're going to start off with the high reps, of course, and lightweight. Let's go for that left, we've just done the right. So this is our next exercise. Rack it up, so the weight's just on the shoulder somewhere like this. Elbow wants to be nice and high. We do a left foot forward lunge, left arm shoulder press as you stand tall. 12 reps, 3, 2, 1, go. Lunge, push, back to the shoulder. Lunge, push, lunge, push, lunge, push, lunge, push. And again. Again. 7, 8, 9, 10. 2 more. 11, 12. Whew, 12 reps. Same again. Going pretty good here. Ready? Second weight. 3, 2, 1. Up on the shoulder. And let's lunge again. 1. Press. 2. Press. 3. Halfway, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's going to be tough. Shoulder definition, shoulder burning up. So last one, okay? Heavier weight, 8 reps. Are you ready? Clean it up, rack it up on that shoulder. 3, 2, it's going to be very hard. Go. Lunge, push, rack, lunge, push, rack, lunge, push, rack, lunge, push. That's your 4 to go. 5, 6, 2 more. 7, 1 more, finish. 8, done. Very hard. Top of the body here, shoulders. Right, V-sits. Get that weight ready for the right. I think that was slightly harder finishing in on the heavier weight. I'd rather do a lighter weight, higher reps when I'm fatigued. Holding your hands behind your back, legs out a little bit, fall back, knees to chest. Knees to chest. Drive. Give me 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's get that meat lightweight, of course. Rack it up. Rest it on the arm on the shoulder. Lunge drive. Press. 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more, let's go. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Legs kicking in, shoulder kicking in. Get the next one. Middle weight, middle rep. Lick it up, rack it up, drive the lunge, drive the press. Three, two, lunge. Push. Four. Five. Need a rest. Can't do it. Five more. Big shoulder press. Ready? Go. Lunge. Press. Two. Three. Four. One more. Now on my right shoulder. So finishing off, one more to do. Heaviest weight, not nice. Lightest reps though. Oh, let's get ready. Three, two, one, lunge. Breathe out, drive, straight again. Three, we're gonna rest at four, okay? Four, shake it out. Too heavy, ready, steady. Four more reps, go. One, two, three, last shoulder press, lunge, drive, done. So if I did that again, I might do a six, an eight, finish with a 10. Get your V6 going on, and then we're there. So holding your hands, knees to chest, legs out, legs in. Really putting the pressure in the abs at this point. There. Six more. One, two, three, four, five, six. And then relax. Ooh, nice move. Right then, here we go. Round number three, or four, remember. So we're halfway there. Back to the leg squat. We know single arm. Pull up. Pull up. Now you can twist if you wish. Try to just keep it straight though. So you're pulling the weight. You're almost pushing it forwards again. Let's go back to our heavier weight, low reps, eight in a row. Are you ready? Squat down, straight line, push and then pull. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, five. See, I'm pushing it away from me. Push it away. Six, seven, eight, and relax. Ooh, middle weight, middle reps. Shake it all out. Three, two, one. Down squat, pull, push. One higher reps though, so 50-50, could have done eight reps. Heavy weight though, long reps, higher low weight. Ready? Three, two, one, let's go. Pull, push. Two, three, four, four high, five, halfway, six more, seven, eight. High pull, push, 10, two more, 11, one more, 12, and then relax it again. Right side coming up, of course. Press ups, let's go for six press ups, and then we're back on the rows. So on your toes if you can, I want you to try on the toes. Your strength at this stage here. One foot wide, foot two, wide hands. Let's go for it, ready? One, two, three, three more. Four, two more, last one, six, bend the knees and relax. So let's get that heavy weight going on again. Single or higher pull, push it forward. Get that effort in there. Eight reps, high weight. Three, two, one, go. Let's sculpt that body. One, two. Push, seven, push, pull, eight, drop, and relax. Okay, middle weight, 10 reps, three, two, one, let's go. Get the arms swinging a bit. Swing, three, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. 10. Lightish weight. Shouldn't say light, it's not light at all. Heavy weight. 3, 2, 1. We're on our 12 rep now. 3, 4, 5. Halfway. 6. See, I push it and pull it basically at the same time. Pull, push. 8. 4 more. 9. 2 more. 10. Pull that right shoulder high. 1 more. Done. And relax it again. There it is. 6 press-ups. We get in there. And then 1 more round to go after this. So widen your hands. Got to get wide hands. Got to get wide feet. Keep your posture all strong in the middle. 1, 2, go. 1, 2. Halfway. 3, 4, 5, 6. Relax, rest, chill it out. Got 1 more exercise for you. Hard workout. Okay, so we need to start off light now. Finish off heavy. Not the best. We're going to go for a press out even, similar to your press ups you just did. So this is what we're going to do. Hold the weight by the horns, by the handle, somewhere around about there. Wide feet, you've got a little press out. 1, 2. So we've got 6 either side, 12 in total. Are you ready? Like this. Back to chest, okay? 3, 2, go. Press out. Twist the ankle, the foot. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 2 more. 11, 12. Looks easy, yeah? Not easy. Heavy weight. Same again, then. Ready? My middle weight. Less reps, though. Good news. By the horns here. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's twist. 1, 2. Keep it straight. Don't let it drop. Halfway. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Done. This last one's not going to be easy. Let's get it done though. Press out, right here, arms, shoulders, chest. Ready? Feet and ankles do a lot of twisting now. It helps you out, keep it up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Into the chest. Blast off. Right. 3 rounds again to go the abs. I'm going to get you to do a V-sit twist. We'll start with the heavy one, the light one. 12 of these. Finish off with 8 with the heavy one. V-sits again. Give me the twists. Okay, so this is the last round. You're done. Feet up if you can. Cross my ankles helps me to keep my balance. 12 of these. Ready? 1, 2. Touch the floor. 3, 4, 5, 6 to go. 7, 8, 9. 11, 12, done. Getting into the next weight up there. Got the idea? Same feeling. Twist your waistline. Are you ready? 3, 2, go. 1, 2. 10 reps. 3, 4, 5 more. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Done. Okay, easy. 8 reps. That's all we've got to do. Change to heavy for the last one, okay? In position in 5 seconds, okay? So 5, 4, 3, 2, let's twist. 1, 2, remember you've got 8. 3, 4, 5, finish guys, come on. 6, 7, 8. Arms, chest, shoulders definitely, waistline, legs. Delightful in that little set. Very confusing when you do the first one, of course. Because you've got to change the weight, you've got to change the reps. We did 2 different sets there, of course. Good job, guys. That's all we need to do. That's an intense workout, 20 minutes or so. We'll do that again tomorrow. So, again, nice work.